We're gonna wait to see if Mike can hold it.